The United States has recognized Huawei as a national security threat by putting it on our entity list, restricting engagement with U.S. companies. Nations cannot cede our telecommunication infrastructure to China for financial expediency.
I'm from the National People's Congress of China, and I have a very good memory of your successful visit, the construction dialogue we had about the relationship a few years ago. My question is about Huawei. My knowledge of how the world works is that technology is a tool. And China, since its reform started 40 years ago, have introduced all kinds of Western technologies. Microsoft, IBM, Amazon, they are all active in China. And since we started with 1st G, 2nd G, 3rd G, 4th G, all the technologies came from Western countries, from the developed world. And China has maintained its political system. The system led by the Communist Party has become successful. It's not threatened by the technologies. How come if Huawei's technology with 5G is introduced into Western countries, then it will threaten the political system? Do you really think the democratic system is so fragile that it could be threatened by this single high-tech company of Huawei?
Let me just say that